You can continue to hide things in the items window if they get distracting for you. Now to join these together, because you'll notice that we still just have two separate bodies, we'll use the tools, union, select the two bodies, and click done. And now we can shell these out. So go to tools, shell, and remove these three faces. And then we drag to set a thickness, say 0.125. Now notice that the shell feature did not allow us to select this face. And oftentimes when that happens, it's because there's something else turned on in front of it. So let's turn off first the feature, and then we can go through. Notice how this is already highlighted. So we can go through these features and turn off some of them until we get to sketch 3, which was causing the face to be hidden. So now we can go back to the shell and select this face, say done, and it shells out properly. Next, we want to add a series of fillets. But notice that if we add a large fillet, it could cut through to the inside of the shell. And we don't want that to happen. So we want to put the fillet before the shell. That's easy enough to do. Right-click on the feature before the shell and insert breakpoint. That essentially rolls back the shell feature in the feature tree. Notice the shell feature still exists, but it's grayed out. So now we just need to select all of these edges. And remember, pull out to create the fillet. If there are several intersecting edges, such as these, you may need to also click on these to get the actual fillet to work. Okay, so now I can make this fillet not as big as I want, probably, but I can make it pretty big. It goes to about right about there. And now if we look on the inside, I can grab this breakpoint and turn it off, and the shell automatically shells out inside those fillets. We can adjust the size of the fillet if we want to, and even make it smaller than the shell. If you wanted to have some edges larger than others, then you'd have to create them separately. Thanks for watching. I hope you picked up some nice tips.